It's hard then.
Yo, thanks. Yeah, thanks for that. Whoa. A beard and a hat.
Instinctively, I thought Brian Harvey, but he wasn't moving great, was he?
No.
Is he here?
He's letting himself go a bit. I think it's fair to say that, if it is Brian Harvey.
Yeah, there's that as well. There was that element. There's something stuck down his tracksuit top towards the end there. Badly drawn boy.
Is incorrect, I'm afraid. Noddy, any idea who'd have the watches?
Mike,
and
have you got any idea?
Mike thought it was badly drawn boy.
It's not badly drawn boy. Noddy would have the...
You got any idea?
Who would publicly humiliate themselves on television?
Shall I write down on this paper who I think it is? And I'll pass it to you, and if it's...
No, pass it to us, and we'll pass it to him.
See, if that's who you think it is.
Is that your answer?
Yeah.
Well, okay. So I'm going to read out what's on this...
Was it close?
Let's have a look and see if Nod's right. Goodness me. Goodness me.
Aren't you supposed to help your team out?
So, Noddy, Mike and Christian, who's this as Mark's old mate, Robbie Williams?
Recognise them teeth anywhere.
It's not Suggs, is it?
I was with him for 25 years. Dave Hill from Slade.
Your old mucker Dave Hill?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah.
Let's take a look, see if you're right. Hey! It is the Dave Hill.
What's going on in this round? It's turned into the mystery Slade guest round.
Did I miss that bit
did
out?
Did you give him points when he got himself?
He gets 2 points for getting himself. So, with only a couple of rounds left, the scores are... Noddy has a commanding lead with 20. Suggs has 14 points. We can catch up now. It's our picture board round. 6 pictures of famous instruments remain, but who are their owners? Vanessa, a number, please.
4, please.
God, that's amazing.
Yeah. Noel Gallagher?
you're his brother.
From Oasis?
Noel, yeah.
Let's take a look.
Noel Gallagher.
Well done, Vanessa, 2 points. Mike?
5, please.
Vanessa May.
Dave Hill used to play a bit of violin.
that's what I was thinking.
Let's see if you're right. Well spotted. Mark?
Number 2, please.
It's Bootsy Collins.
Bootsy Collins.
Yeah.
We're going to go for Bootsy Collins.
George Clinton's bass player. Let's take a look. It is Bootsy Collins. Christian.
Christian. Number 1, please.
Bezos.
Yeah, no, we need to see.
It's going to be Bez. Yeah, Bez.
You think it's Bez?
Mm.
Let's take a look. Proving he can play an instrument. It is Bez. Happy Mondays. So, 6 points behind.
Is that a madness picture board round later, are we?
Fingers crossed, eh?
Number 8, please. I'll tell you where the red dot is in the background.
It's
That, of course, is Noddy. I'm going to go for John Bon Jovi.
It's wrong, I'm afraid.
It is. That guitar's very famous.
He built it
himself from a wardrobe.
Oh,
and it's Brian Mayo to Queen.
I can tell you what, he built it himself out of his fireplace.
Did he? Oh.
Well, there you go.
Fair enough.
That is true. He made that guitar out of his fireplace. Apparently it's a great guitar. You see what I've done there?
Hey.
We can cut that out in the edit. Let's see if you're right. It is, in fact, Brian May with his homemade guitar. Noddy, a number from you, please.
It's got to be number 12. Yes. Yeah, Nicky Wire.
From the Manic Street
Manic, Pictures. Yeah.
Let's take a look. It is Nicky Wire. So, just one round to go, and the scores are...
Look at those scores.
Look at those scores. Languishing.
It's a runaway.
With 18 points. But a commanding lead, Noddy has 28. Normally at this stage I say still all to play for as we enter on the buzzer, but we'll have to see. 2 points on offer for each correct answer. So, things on the buzzers, here we go. How many E's are there in the levellers? Mark.
Three.
Four. The levellers. Incorrect. In which decade did Fleetwood Mac have their only UK number one? Suggs.
The 80s.
Incorrect, it's the 60s. Another point off. Which current solo star was once the lead singer of S Express? Mike.
Mark Moore.
No, Sonique. Which guitarist went from the Stone Roses to the Seahorses? Suggs.
The guitarist from the Stone Roses.
John Squire. Point off. Get Your Freak On, a recent hit for who? Suggs.
Missy Elliott.
Correct. Who won 8 Grammys at the 2000 Awards? Suggs.
Carlos Santana.
Correct. Deep Down and Dirty is the new album for?
Stereo MCs.
Correct. Name Lionel Richie's only UK number one. Suggs.
Hello.
Correct. Who had a number two hit with a cover of Oasis' Wonderwall? Mike.
Mike Flowers.
Correct. Tim Booth. Oh.
James.
Now, in second place this week is Suggs' team with 23. But in the last show of the series, the winners with 29 is Noddy's team.
Yeah!
Vanessa, Mike and Christian, thanks to Suggs and Noddy for being our Pop Kings, and most of all, thank you for watching. We hope you've enjoyed the series. Good night.
Gary Newman.